together. All right. We have our judges from Oak Street. Who will it be? It's a 70s fashion show. Winner.
Day to be blessed to be able to still be among the living. I just want to say shout out to Mr. J from Oak Street Health for having me come out here to celebrate with these youngsters.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Celebrate with these youngsters.
Here.
Oh, I appreciate that. You want to give a shout out? What's the address of Oak Street Health, by the way? You know, off the top of your head?
No.
It's in the Bronx, though, right?
Yes, in the Bronx. We have different locations. So.
Okay, but do you have a contact with them to contact you?
I do. It's 917-259-8445. This is a primary doctor for adults on Medicare. My name is Jahani Rodriguez. That's my personal number. You can call me there.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much
for
taking care of me. Well, she just told you who she is, and we're about to go into announcing who the winners are for the 70s fashion show. I just want to say thank you to the people that continue to pray for me, especially my niece. She's up here in the Bronx, and she's on her way to a cruise right now, so I wish her the best in getting away. And, of course, being that she's retired now, there's no need saving the money because you can't take it with you. So continue to enjoy your health and your wealth, my niece. And when you get back, I'm going to ask to hold a couple of dollars. I'm only joking. I come over, we share love, we talk about things. And that's one thing about family, you know. You can't choose your family, but you can definitely choose how you treat each other. And with that being said, thank you once again, Miss Jessie, for having me here again and requesting me to come back, courtesy of Oak Street Health. And I look forward to seeing y'all again. So in case you want me to come out to your event, just like I showed up here in the Bronx by the 2 train, give me enough time to get there. I'm not as young as I look. My number should be up on the screen, 646-548-5881. That's 646-548-5881. Let's get back inside and find out who showed up and who showed out for the fashion show. And even though it was a 70s party, you know, as a disc jockey or a DJ, whatever you want to call it, you have to know over time and preparation, you just can't bring one type of music. Because even though people may request 70s, believe me, sometimes they want to have a flashback to the 80s and 90s. And even when it comes down to salsa, you got to be prepared. You got to make sure your storage and your music is a variety of different types of music. And I don't just mean music, I mean hits. There's no bad song that Cecilia Cruz ever recorded. Played her today. I played her rendition of I Will Survive. But anyway, let me get back inside. Thank you once again, guys. And hopefully, when you're watching this video, you're feeling good about yourself. Take care of yourself mentally, physically, financially. Always put a couple dollars aside for a rainy day. And most importantly, spiritually. Who knows? When we transition, who knows what's waiting for us? Maybe it's another party. All right, guys. Peace.
This party is whack.
Aw, don't say that. Your friends are coming soon.
Are you ready?
Ready.
It's DJ Mario.
F-U-N spells.
Fun.
DJ Mario and Video!
Thank you.
Have you ever been to Oak Street Hall? How you like it?
Good.
Yeah? So, we giving you
see us. Like, we will pick you up and drop you off. This is a primary doctor for adults on Medicare. If you have any question, I'm here to help you. I will set you up with an appointment. You don't have to switch your doctor. It's just to come and check us out, just in case. It's a second option from your doctor. We primary doctor. We have, like I told you, free transportation. You come one day, check our service. If you comfortable with us, you stay with us. If not, you continue with your own doctor. So if you have any questions, we have this card that you can fill it out, and I'll give you a call, and we set you up with an appointment. Thank you guys for having us.
Okay.
Can you sing happy birthday in Spanish to them, please?
Oh, feliz cumpleaños.
Kim Coles. I'm hoping to borrow a little money off him. I just left my radio show 3 to 7 every day, the DLU Cliche nationally syndicated radio show, and look forward to the Comedy Get Down. Myself, George Lopez, Eddie Griffin, Charlie Murphy, and myself, and Seth the Entertainer. It's the last time Charlie's ever been on screen, so we're excited about it.
Deal, it's your boy Talent.
It's your girl, comedian Coca Brown.
And you know what time it is. We here with the icons like Tina Graham and all that good stuff.
Yes.
We are the Comedy Council for LOL Comedy Honors, man. Shout them out.
I'm saying, though, we are recognizing everybody today, honey. We're recognizing George Wallace, Lou Nell, Lil Rel Howery, the incomparable Bernie Mac. Come on. It's about time that they acknowledged us, and we at the Comedy Council are making it happen.
DJ Mario TV, baby. It's just comedy.
It's your Mario.
Hey, everybody, it's your girl Lunell here at the red carpet at the LOL Comedy Honors. Shout out to Tina Graham, the godmother of comedy, and DJ Mario TV.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. Next contestant. Next contestant. That was our late entry, but she showed up. Give another round of applause, please. Thank you. Next contestant. Yeah, she was here all day. She was here when I got here. That's right. Next contestant, our only dude. Last but not least. Y'all just sit on down. We're gonna do something real quick. Who? I said Miss Daisy. Well, I didn't see Lil Dynamite. Lil Dynamite, I didn't see you back there, Lil Dynamite. Where's Lil Dynamite at? Lil Dynamite, step out. I didn't see you. Lil Dynamite. Yeah, I didn't see you, boo boo. He just the big guy behind her. I didn't see her.
And you know, we just want to say thank you for everything you've done for us here at Parkside. Thank you for your time, your dedication, your participation, your willingness. I miss your positive attitude, you know, I miss your kindness. It's never a goodbye for us, right? Because you'll always be in our hearts. And I just want to say we'll truly, truly miss you. And when you can, come back and visit us. All right? Thanks for everything. Jesse?
Does she want to say anything?
Jesse want to say something for you. Hold on one second.
Does Carmen want to say anything?
Carmen, go give a second. Give her a second.
This is Randy Mason. Thank you for watching DJ Mario TV.
From DJ Mario TV.
Could you ask for Blink that brother?
Hey, young man, with the beautiful salt and pepper beard, what brings you out tonight?
Work.
Work. What we work at? What were we doing?
No, we work at Comedy in Harlem, right?
Shut up!
All the fly, get the mic there. All the fly, most talented, improv, special, human comics come to do their stuff, you know what I mean? Want y'all all come out, come join us. We live, we outside, we do it the biggest out here, alright? You come mess with us, we'll take care of you.
If you know, you know. If you know, you know. Alright, he was holding down that door, and he's here holding down this door. Comedy in Harlem, grand reopening right here on 147th and St. Nicholas. I was born and raised here. Literally, you know how much closer to home they are right now? I can't wait for the show to start. Thank you, Jamie. Thank you, Nikki. And shout out to Harlem!
That's it.
mas, no mas, no mas. No mas. No mas. Thank you, judges. No mas.
Welcome to Mario, DJ Mario TV. This is your boy, Showman XL, and I am here with the one and only Alexa Speaks from New Jersey. She came to New Jersey to show love to Jamie Roberts and Nikki Sunshine here at Comedy in Harlem. How you doing?
I'm well. I speak like Alexa, but not as nice. Maybe a little vulgar. Uh-huh. And Jamie definitely welcomes her to Comedy in Harlem.
Okay. Alexa, be naughty.
Yeah! Like, when and where?
So, you performed at the one prior to this?
Yes, I did. I did stand-up at the one prior to this. Yes. I did the open mic, the Ladies of Comedy.
All right, so I know you cannot wait to perform at the brand new spot, right?
I am definitely excited. I've got a lot of people coming, too.
Oh, that's so awesome. That is so awesome. So, tell us, real quick, what got you started in the comedy?
The medical field. People are so funny. They really are. You do not have any idea what people do, or they think they understand their medications and how to take them, but no. You really don't want to know what people do. Like the one with the suppository, you know, they're kind of like, you know, constipated, but they're wondering why it's not working because they're eating it. Yeah, like
oh,
that.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of crap. Anyway, but listen.
They're full of crap.
Tell everybody where they can find you.
They can find me at AsthmaticWeasel.com or AsthmaticWeaselComedy at Gmail or AsthmaticWeasel on Instagram, Facebook, Alexa Speaks Love, right. Universal Human, because we all universally human. And please sign my petition. I want to change human to spell H-U-E-M-A-N, which defines each and every human as a huge man, like all the right. color of your skin. So let's entertain that notion, because if we change the narrative, if we change the visual of human, we'll change the narrative. If you have a shirt that says human and you know that you right. means color of the skin, you'll never ever feel like anyone's different. So let's change the narrative, folks. Let's do this.
We got super beautiful breeze over here. What?
Yes.
Okay, Alexa. It's your boy Showin' XL at Showin' XL on all platforms here for DJ Mario TV. Alexa Speaks, thank you for talking to us, okay?
You're so welcome.
Comedy in Harlem, baby.
Ooh, come
on down here. Check it out. Check it out. Wait. Before we go.
What?
I have a flyer. Come to the location. All right.
Like the banner white.
That's yes.
See, yo. I see, yo. Man, so many years, yo. DJ Mario. Wow. This is... Man, DJ Mario, man, you have some history with us, man. My girl, Self-Dirt, just rolled up. But I got some history with DJ Mario, man. DJ Mario has been out here for a very long time. I'm pretty sure he has lots and lots of video. Come on over, Self. That's my girl, Self, right there.
This is an OG, this is my mentor, you heard?
Yeah. Ooh,
I learned it from the best.
Ooh, from the best. She giving them pow-pow out there. Cuchufito Comedy Festival.
June 15th, y'all gotta pull up. First of all, we're kicking it off June 13th, para que lo sepa.
Yes, okay? We're starting off at Newark, so Newark, if you're hearing us, you already know.
But then we're taking it to Brooklyn, the 14th and the 15th, and we're gonna be cooking and slaying.
Cuchufito style.
Acapulla,
Rianero de Papitas, ooh.
And even though it's all Puerto Rican land, we want everybody there.
Everybody's welcome. Because everyone goes to the Cuchufito.
Hello.
So think about it. We want everybody to welcome. We have a feast of comedy for you guys.
Right.
Yes. Bow. Bow. Ooh. Yeah. In the night. Cause the weatherman said.
Right.
Yeah. And Channel 47, they were like, today.
No.
They say tonight is gonna be bright and dark.
Wait.
Yo, Comedy in Harlem. We are here.
Amazing. God bless.
750A. That's a different address. That was different. I thought they made a mistake, but no, it is an address. It's 758 St. Nicholas. I'm part of this lineup, so you already know I came out here to support my guy, Jamie Roberts, and my girl Nikki Sunshine, and Sofa Dopes, and I'm pretty sure is going to be amazing tonight. But one thing I gotta say, DJ Mario, he's got some stories. He probably got some Diddy videos that we don't even know about. The man has been around for a long time. He's in the cut. Channel 5 don't have the footage this man has.
He got the clips on.
His videos are worth so much money. Listen, he's got history. DJ Mario, you already know. Imagine a comedian right here.
God bless you.
Such dope. Yo, listen, I see you on the next setup. Pow!
On three, say Comedy Harlem on three together.
All right.
One, two, three.
Comedy in Harlem.
To DJ Mario and Video for coming out to this event, rocking it out. They do so amazing. He's so well. Great MC, great DJ. You gotta come. He's always giving away free cool stuff. Like, he just gave me a Polaroid camera. I don't know if you guys like digital film, all that. He's amazing. Come out for the music, come out for the vibes, and most importantly, the free stuff, because he got it. peace, y'all.
All right. Thank you for participating.